A 9-year-old Lenexa boy who loved to fish, loved to laugh, gone in an instant. A victim of suicide. KMBC 9's Donna Pitman shares his heart-wrenching story.
He was always the happy kid. He was the one just kind of a ham and always coming up with new ideas to try new things and a new way to do things.
Everything changed May 1st, 2010. 9-year-old Paul Johnson was upset by being bullied, disappointed by a family member, and frustrated with his mom.
He got mad, went up to his room, and that was how it ended.
The last time she saw Paul, she was tickling him, trying to cheer him up.
And then I went up about 20 minutes later to see what he wanted for lunch and found him in his bedroom.
Paul hanged himself. Nadine says school bullies took a toll.
Paul was taught, and he knew instinctively to turn the other cheek, and that didn't make him stop. I think that made him more, well, we're going to get at you one way or another.
Recently, Nadine sold Paul's bed and packed up some things.
Paul's room, I kept everything on his bookshelves, pretty much the way it had it. His biggest thing was the soccer trophies. He played soccer for 5 years straight.
Nadine formed Forever Nine, the Paul Johnson Memorial Fund, to help grade school kids with sports and scout camp fees. The upcoming anniversary of his death, the first event, a pet walk and fishing tournament to celebrate Paul, something that he did in this poem that he wrote about himself just weeks before he died.
Paul Johnson, child of Nadine and Chris, who enjoys playing baseball and soccer. So Paul, he knew who he was. He just wasn't quite sure what to do with it, I guess.
Nadine says that she believes Paul will be smiling over the festivities Sunday. The 1K pet walk and kids fishing tournament is from 1 to 3 at Shawnee Mission Park. Meet up at the theater in the park. And for more, go to our website, KMBC.com. Click on As Seen On. You'll also find information about depression in children and teens.